Sup guys, it's back with Sean123W, and now to a video that Shu is back from Zetsu Beyblades, the crazy Beyblades we have. Let's see. Little spoilers here. Fubuki, the one that owns Emperor Phonius is talking to Shu, his new Beyblade shit. Let's see it. Looks so old. Thumbs up for this video if Shu looks like, is he like, he's like a teenager or like a grown up? He does look like a teenager or a grown up now. So yeah, that's it guys for this video. Subscribe, comment down below to see you guys in the next video. Bye.